from News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
We're setting ourselves up with beautiful weather for the next few days. High pressure today is giving us a cool, dry one with lots of sunshine. And you can see that there are some clouds off to the west and some rain as well. But the mild, really hot temperatures are going to stay off to our south. We're not going to see any 90-degree temperatures moving into New England over the course of the next week or so. So it looks like we'll start to see a slow moderation of temperatures as we go through the midweek period. So in the meantime, high pressure, yeah, bringing us lots of nice sunshine, cobalt blue skies right through the afternoon hours, and it looks like we'll continue that trend right through the next couple of days before we get into maybe some rain showers, maybe by the midweek period. But these clouds will hold off to our west, and they will be slow to progress off to the east because this storm here is actually riding up on the backside of a ridge of high pressure, and that ridge is going to hold tough right over the whole northeast United States. So as we go through the day, we'll continue to see the passing clouds from time to time. There will be more clouds up to the north at times, especially in the mountains of western Maine, but the heavier, thicker clouds off to the west, like I said, are going to stay off to our west. They're going to be caught in that northerly flow heading southward as we go through the overnight hours. But a beautiful day will turn into a very starlit night with almost clear skies, and temperatures are going to be very, very seasonable and a good sleeping weather, you could call it. As we go through the early parts of tomorrow morning, though, there will be some increasing clouds over much of western New England, and basically the shoreline here from Cape Cod all the way northward up here along the main coast will start off on a sunny day tomorrow, and then we'll start to see the clouds increase as we go through the afternoon hours. But in the meantime, it's a mostly sunny day, beautiful temperatures 62 to 67, the light northerly wind at 6 to 12 miles per hour. Going into the overnight hours, we're looking at mainly clear conditions, nice sleeping weather, like I said, temperatures 45 to 50 degrees, winds from the south at 0 to 5 miles per hour. Now, the 7-day forecast is featuring quite a bit of sunshine, and we have a few chances of some rain as we go through the next few days, but with all this dry air in place, please keep in mind that the fire danger might start to rise up a little bit, as well as some of the pollen levels. Temperatures will be pretty seasonable for the next few days. We'll have a chance of some showers as our front moves in to the north on Tuesday, but then milder temperatures by the end of the week, and maybe a chance of some thunderstorms to round out the end of the week on Thursday into Thursday night.